Have you ever wondered why the Germans had spikes on their helmets during the First World War? This helmet is called a Pickelhaube and was used by German and Prussian militaries from 1840 to 1915. The helmet spike was originally meant to deflect incoming saber strikes. The spiked helmet became a symbol of power and prestige and stayed on even after becoming obsolete. Learn the full story of the Pickelhaube in our latest video.